God, shoot, I think this was not on point.
Got diagnosed with cool guy syndrome yesterday.
Mm-hmm.